Hello, my name is Angela Malynn and I work as a mechanical engineer at Arup, who are a global consultancy for engineering. I work in building services, so we essentially make buildings come to life. You need services within them to enable them to have the correct environment for people to work in and be comfortable, to have the right ventilation for people to have fresh air, and you also need systems to deliver electricity, communications and IT. And that's essentially what we do. We bring buildings to life as building services engineers by providing the designs required for those systems. A mechanical engineer can be a variety of things. It's probably one of the widest breadth of engineering disciplines. One of my most recent projects that I've worked on and has formed most of my engineering career so far is King's Cross Overground Station redevelopment. It has one of the biggest number of people passing through it from national connections up and down the country. We had a Grade 1 listed building which we needed to bring up to a standard that had modern services in. The most notable thing is the new big roof structure that we've got there, and that's all naturally ventilated. We've made sure we carried out computational programs that showed how the temperatures in that space would vary throughout the year to make sure we keep people warm and dry when they're waiting for their trains, also to provide an open and comfortable environment to walk through. The electrical engineers have also tried to minimise the amount of lighting in there, and we get an awful lot of daylight through the roof structure. I think one of the big things I recall is coming into London on the day King's Cross was due to open. But what was most amazing was watching everyone's reaction as they walked into the space, and they just seemed overawed, and loads of people had their cameras out, and it really felt like we as engineers had delivered something that was changing London. At school, I was always particularly good at maths and science, and I enjoyed those subjects. Particularly, I enjoyed physics, chemistry, and still was able to perform quite well at maths. So when I went on to my A-levels, they were the three subjects I chose. I think engineering is a bit of a bug. I think you get hooked. You sort of get dragged into problems and you want to find the answer, and you sort of get caught up in it. And then once you come out and you deliver something, the achievement is wonderful. So I think that's really what gets people hooked, and I think giving it a go and doing work experience is the best way to find out if it's something you want to do.
Well, passengers